Well, scientists in New Mexico are studying the virus and other infectious diseases, trying to help stop a pandemic. As Nancy Laughlin shows us, they're linking outbreaks to a lot of these deadly diseases to animals, including wildlife you might eat.
We have some of the smartest minds in the world right here in northern New Mexico. Right now, these scientists are studying the coronavirus. They tell us when it comes to the spread of all these diseases we've seen around the world in recent years, there is definitely a link between people and animals.
It is a virus that is spreading to dozens of countries throughout the globe. By now, you've heard of the coronavirus. Scientists here in New Mexico and Los Alamos are researching the cause and how to stop it. They say as more people come into contact with animals, the more diseases like this will spread.
That can be through many ways, through consumption of wildlife, through just interaction with wildlife, and through what we've all heard about in the news with wet markets or where the wildlife are sold.
Dr. Fair says diseases like the coronavirus usually begin with animals having it, then spreading it to humans through contact. Now this virus is being spread from person to person, country to country.
That means the vast majority of emerging diseases and the diseases that we all live with around the world are in the humans and the wildlife together.
Dr. Fair says scientists in Los Alamos are investigating this outbreak and other recent diseases to try and save lives.
Climate change or just changing environments really play a role with infectious diseases because they are going to impact the range of all of the players when we think about infectious diseases.
She says there are simple ways to try and protect yourself, like washing your hands. Don't touch your face unless you've washed your hands. And if you travel, wipe down your seat with sanitizer. Nancy Laughlin, KOET Action 7 News.